A former New York police officer is facing up to 20 years in prison for attacking a Washington, D.C. officer during a Capitol riot. A jury found Thomas Webster guilty on all six charges of assaulting an officer in the attack. He was the first defendant to be tried on an assault charge. He argued it was self-defense when he swung a metal flagpole at police, then tackled the officer and choked him. Webster will remain under house arrest until his sentencing in September.